Alright, so next reaction was when having Pokemon car takes a weird turn by Days to Fly, of course. Now, once again, I remember when I had the Pokemon car since I was a kid. I used to play with my friends. Man, it was good times, man. I really miss car games. I know it's been a long while. I'm probably gonna collect so many cars from Pokemon and Yu-Gi-Oh at the same time, man. But yeah, I'll probably gonna do that one soon, cause gonna be collecting so many the Pokemon and Yu-Gi-Oh cards at the same time. So yeah, man. But let's check it out in 5, 4, 3, 2. Of course.
Big brother, are you in here? Big brother? Big brother! What are these? Magmar? Pokemon? What is Poke? What?
What's up, cuz?
Cousin from prison? What are you doing here? And where's Uncle?
Yeah, Uncle went out of town for a little bit, so he told me to watch over his closet for him. Is that a problem?
Oh, no, no, there's no problem. Do you want to play with me?
Nah, I'm straight. Feel me? Where your brother at? We got some unfinished business to take care of.
Oh, my brother probably in the living room. And I never knew he was a businessman. What kind of business y'all about to do?
Let's just say I'm about to tear it open.
Oh,
just a little bit.
Tear it open a little bit? What's that supposed to mean? Yo, what the hell you doing in my room?
Speak of the devil.
Speak of the devil, my ass. Why the hell you touching my stuff? Those are first generation Pokemon cards.
First generation? Aren't you too big to be playing with cards?
Aren't you a little too big to be playing with cards? Aren't you a little too big to be pissing yourself? Yeah, hey, little what? Pissy ass little boy. Don't look at me like that. You be pissing yourself every night over girls.
Wait, hold on. I know there's a damn what sexy noodles. Sexy noodles. Really? I am so done, man. I got confused. What the hell?
Stop pissing yourself. Goddamn, you're gonna talk about me playing cards. You be pissing.
Shut up. I don't even do that no more.
Oh, you don't?
No.
Oh, okay. That's cool. Right. Then what the hell are these?
What's that?
This is a pissy ass underwear that I found at the top of the dirty clothes hamper. You ain't low. Your ass be still pissing yourself. And it's still fresh. Look at this.
Damn, cuz, he still be pissing the bed like that.
Yeah, he still be pissing the bed like a little ass kid. Wait, when did you get here?
Damn, that's crazy, cuz. Man. But, hey, let me see those real quick. Okay.
Oh my god.
Looking out, cuz. You the real one. Yeah.
What's going on, man?
Big brother,
Well, why'd they take my underwear in there?
I don't know. Maybe he's getting rid of it or something. But I got bigger fish to fry than that. Like why the hell he got a full prison suit on? What, he escape?
Yeah.
What the fuck? What's going on, man?
Yeah, I'm out. I can't. That's... Right behind you, big brother.
A few moments later.
I'm about to mess you up with this one right here. Watch this. About his, you ain't gonna see this coming. Yeah.
If I choose, I choose you. Well, don't be shy, motherfucker. Go ahead and pick your Pokemon. Damn, I ain't got all day.
Sure. If I get Raichu to smack the shit out of you.
Hey, babe.
Hey, babe.
Who let you in?
Your mom let me in. What's that behind your back?
I ain't got nothing behind me. What are you talking about? What the hell is that?
Oh my God, what? Babe, what were you talking about? Okay, you literally just pointed and you said...
What?
Just, never mind, forget it. I just need to sit down. And babe, where's those drinks at that you promised me? Like, a bitch getting thirsty.
Oh, it's in the kitchen. I'll go grab it for us. One sec. So it sucks you up.
Lord knows I need a drink. I cannot. Had a long day. Why the hell you keep giving me this uncomfortable ass pillow? I keep telling him. Like, no, I'll just take his. Wait a minute. What the hell are these?
Alright, babe, so I'm back with the drinks now. I didn't know which one you wanted, so I just brought...
Why do you have these?
Well, man.
Babe, those are my,
Pokemon cards? Really? Oh, like, Pokemon cards?
Babe, I like collecting them, and it makes me happy. So what's the problem?
You're a grown-ass man laying in bed playing Pokemon cards. And you tried to hide it from me. Like, are you a kid?
Well, no, I'm not a kid. But babe, I can explain. I've been collecting these for a long time, and I...
Shut your fucking mouth! You know what? I'm done. I can't do this anymore. I just throw this whole family in the trash. This, I cannot.
Please.
Damn.
No. Hey, cheer up, cuz. At least you still got me.
No.
Oh, That shit gotta be the most funny shit I ever seen in my life, man. Oh, shit. One more time. One more time, man. One more time, man. That shit is so funny.
No. No. No.
We are farmers.
That shit got me at the end, man. I did not know. If he would have done that every single time in the video, man, I swear to God, I would be fucking dying, bro. Like, man, that shit is so funny. That came out of nowhere. Oh my god, I'm about to fucking die, man. I'm gonna be able to catch a heart attack. Yo, that's the first time that's the second time this ever happens to me, man. Like, let's see, is it after, oh, no, okay. Yo, that shit is so funny, man. That is fucking funny, man. I'm telling you, bro. Comment down below what you think about this, man. Oh, I'm tearing up, bro. Oh, man. I'll see you in the next reaction videos.